Today in wine history, the movie Wine, Women, and Song debuted in 1933.